Catalonia will declare independence from Spain on Monday, a pro-independence lawmaker claimed Wednesday, further dimming hopes of de-escalating tensions between Madrid and the semi-autonomous region. Mireia Boya, a Catalan politician from the pro-independence Popular Unity Candidacy Party, said the declaration would follow an extraordinary parliamentary session held to discuss last Sunday's referendum. In no case will it be stopped, she said in a post on Twitter. Boya and Cap cause less detentions o inhabilitations a turin el plea del 9 d'octubre, que servira per declarar la independencia since por pic.twitter.comahug3px5qb, cup independencia et cup national October 4, 2017. Catalan President Carles Puigdemont was less forceful, however, saying that he was in favor of mediation as a way to resolve the constitutional crisis. But Madrid has rejected calls for negotiations, with both sides exchanging barbs in the day since Sunday's non-binding vote.